Yeah.
A book report on Peter Rabbit.
About is Peter Rabbit, which is about this rabbit. I found it very. I liked the part where it was a. It reminded me of Robin Hood. In the part where Little John jumped from the rock to the sheriff of Nottingham's back. And Robin and everyone swung from the trees in a sudden surprise attack. And they captured the sheriff and all of his goods. And they carried him back to this camp in the woods. And the sheriff was guest their dinner and all. But he ran away and he sounded the call. His men rushed in and the arrows flew. Rabbit did sort of that kind of thing too.
The other people's name was McGregor. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
In examining the work, such as Peter Rabbit, it is important that the superficial characteristics of its deceptively simple plot are not allowed to blind the reader to the more substantial fabric of its deeper motivations. In this report, I plan to discuss the sociological implications of family pressure so great as to drive an otherwise moral rabbit to acts of thievery, which he consciously knew were against the law. I also hope to discuss the personality of Mr. McGregor and his conflicting roles as farmer and humanitarian. Peter Rabbit established from the start as a benevolent hero.
But start writing now when I'm not really invested, it could upset my thinking, which is no good at all. I'll get a fresh start tomorrow, but it's not due till Wednesday, so I'll have all of Tuesday unless something should happen. Why does this always happen? I should be outside playing, getting fresh air and sunshine. I work best under pressure, and there'll be lots of pressure if I wait till tomorrow. I should start writing now, but if I start writing now when I'm not really rested, it could upset my thinking, which is no good at all.
The name of the rabbit was Peter. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30!
Down came the staff on his head, smash! And Robin fell like a sack full of trash! And it looked like the sheriff could win. Ah! But he was wrong. Just like rabbits, they run a lot, as you can tell from the story of Peter Rabbit, which this report is about.